toward the pole.
Hey guys, Cool Runway back. I'm Rick.
I'm Shane.
Eric.
Aaron.
I'm Calvin.
And we are back with My Hero.
Yes,
Academia.
The drama.
There's going to be a sports festival.
No, which it's the festival.
A festival.
Just a sports festival. We're going to sing. We are going to rock them so hard
Dance.
We're going to murder them.
We're going to
nanny rock.
No.
I hope so. If that's a song they play, that's
oh,
it.
That'd be great.
Come on!
That is not the song that they do.
if only Rob edited it in to be the song.
He edited it.
I lose my mind.
He edited it perfectly, and you can still hear the voices and everything.
But Gentle is going to be breaking in and showing up the heroes and getting past security, and I don't know exactly what his plan is, but he's going to gobsmack the world.
Prove himself.
This move.
He's going to spill tea, probably.
And Aerie's going to be there.
Yeah. With her horn.
Yeah, and her cute little outfit. Good for her. Hope she smiles more. Let's start! He said that even the slightest hiccup, they will cancel this thing. Deku needs it to happen because he wants Aerie to be happy.
Be happy, yeah.
It's coming to the head.
I want
weirdly.
I want Gentle to succeed, though, without messing things up.
I know.
You know what I mean?
His backstory is so funny.
Only 56 views. What's his goal?
Well, at first I thought it was to get the Gold Tips Imperial Tea, but he's getting that on the way.
It can't be that if he's stopping by to drink it, you know?
Yeah, I love that his master plan includes that tea time. It's like, why is he that... He gets up that early just to get that tea? Is that what it is?
I think so.
Yeah.
Could Deku see him on his way? Because he goes out early in the morning to...
Train.
Train and stuff,
and
yeah.
I imagine it's in the woods outside of the area, you know?
It is, yeah.
So maybe he'll see...
Outside of the wall?
Maybe.
Yeah.
I don't know. I'm not sure. Maybe not.
I don't think it was outside the wall because the poor girl was there.
So?
She go out? I don't know. I have no idea. But we gotta...
All I know is it's covered in forest, and I figured the inside isn't as foresty.
I think it's more campus, right? That's what I thought.
That's why I'm assuming it, but I might not be. I might be wrong. I don't have a map of the place.
No.
Is LaBrava older and small, or is she young?
She is older.
She's older,
yeah,
right?
Yeah.
She's in her 20s.
They gave us her age.
Okay.
And it was much, much older than she looks.
Yeah.
Yeah. She's not like
Mineta is gonna be. When he's 25, he ain't gonna be taller, you know?
Right.
He'd just always be that small.
Yeah.
Because of his character design!
Where's my character design? Did they give us her age?
I'm pretty sure.
I don't know if they actually gave us her age.
Really?
I get the sense that she's older, but obviously looks
maybe
much
you're
smaller.
Thinking of Hunter Hunter.
Oh, maybe.
Well, that's a lot different.
Yeah.
I feel like she was older.
I want to see Romeo and Juliet, Prisoner of Azkaban, Return of the King.
I want to see Robot Wars from like the support class that they seem to be building.
Yeah.
Robot Wars. Sir Lancelot.
I also kind of
want
Sir Kill-a-Lot.
Yeah. The beauty pageant too.
Yeah.
It looks great.
Yeah.
Does it?
Your body is so
balanced.
That was so funny.
Do you think it'll reach the levels of the beauty pageant from Code Geass?
See, I don't know.
From Mineta's piece, I hope so.
They're not allowed to
just Mineta's, right?
I think that joke, too, with your body so buff.
Mm-hmm. Bow.
It's different. Yeah, I feel like with the subtitles, it helps to lead you to the word that he's thinking of.
Yeah.
Whereas, like, balanced, you know? Like, you could see, like, what's he saying? But since I had B-O-U, you're like, bouncy? Is that what he's thinking?
Your body's so boobs. He did that with the support girl one time, didn't he? Like, she fell on him, and he's like, boobs!
Yeah.
Yeah, and Ravity's like, oh, no. Huh, okay. This arc is funny. It's just a wholesome arc right now. Even the bad guys, I love them.
I like that.
You know, and it was so dark and... child torture and stuff last arc, so I'm not like...
Death.
Yeah.
It's a nice breath of fresh air.
It is.
It really reminds me of the Phoenix Wright game.
Yeah.
Like the characters and the colors and everything.
I get that.
I like the conversation that Deku has with All Might about not just him using his powers and stuff too, but also like the support idea.
Yeah.
And the idea of like not relying on it too much. Like, I like
you can lose it.
I like the thought of like, you know, like Captain America. Like if he was only his shield and then he lost his shield and he's nothing, you know, like that's not a great hero.
Yeah.
But if he's just as formidable with and without his shield, the shield is just a tool he can use. You know, that's much better of a hero. So I like All Might kind of being like, I know heroes that have lost their, you know, their tech or whatever it was, and couldn't hold their own.
Yeah.
So I like the warning he gave there, where Deku like, don't rely on whatever you're getting, you know, just because you have to have special souls, right? She made steel souls or whatever for his shoot style.
Yeah, it was. It's the steel toe caps and the souls for his shoes.
Like, if he lost his shoes, could he still fight and be something, you know?
Yeah.
If he gets into a diehard situation, how would he fare?
Yeah.
Shoot the glass.
How far are we behind the sub 2 weeks?
I believe.
Something like that.
It's a hell of a thing that are like trying to cancel this event due to what's going on in society right now.
Yeah.
Well, just, but the manga is much older.
No, I understand. I get you. I just, it's crazy to think about.
The timing?
Yeah.
It's because of villains.
If you're watching this way in the future or something, right now we're going through the coronavirus thing. So that's what we're
future proofing our videos.
Yeah.
It only has 56 views. I love that. And the harsh comments.
I didn't read. I missed what it said at the top.
Me too.
I didn't read what it said. So, like, harsh comments. I'm looking in there. I'm like, I don't know what they're saying. And I'm like, it's up there. And like,
I missed the subtitles.
Last time they had someone reading the comments, and the last one was like, show us La Brava.
I don't understand why Gravity can't just make Yuga float.
She's on another team. What's she doing? She dancing?
Maybe part of the choreography is she has to go like this.
Maybe. We don't know. I love they're not like, they're not really giving us, like, I think we're going to watch it for the first time while they happen. So I'm excited about it.
Yeah.
Like, I don't know what the.
We didn't see the name of the composition.
Wouldn't it be cool if they just, if she did made him float around, and instead of a disco ball, he was like a disco beach ball, and the crowd could like bounce him around in the air, and he's just like, ooh.
That would be amazing.
Wouldn't that be great?
That would be great, but like.
Do that!
It makes him weightless. He would have to like bounce off the ceiling and back
down.
Just
get that guy from the other school that turns you into a blob of flesh. He can do the same thing.
Yeah!
Bloom, bloom.
I'm just saying, I think that would be fun. Instead of Deku, I would be like, run around with him in the rafters.
Yeah.
So the support item that Deku is going for, it did look like it was some kind of glove, and it reminded me of the thing from the movie. Remember, like, that professor's daughter made him some kind of, like, wrap to, like, protect himself? But this actually had more gloves to it, so...
Yeah.
What, you think it just protect his fingers?
Maybe. Like, maybe it's some kind of glove that will, like, help stabilize the finger so that it doesn't get bruised like that.
Maybe. I mean, he's got the iron soles for his feet, so he hasn't been hurting himself when he's kicking. So I guess just something like that so he can get punches back, or at least...
Or maybe it's something that he can put on his fingers that when he flicks, like the air pressure is hurting
like a fan
glove rather than
the tip
his...
of his finger. Just like this and a fan.
I don't think that would work.
Come out!
Who's that chick with the eyelashes?
She is last year's runner-up.
BB.
No,
she won last year.
Last year's winner.
Oh, yeah. Runner-up is...
The runner-up was Hado?
Yeah.
Najiri?
Yeah.
Okay.
The winner is Bibimimi?
Bibimimi. Yeah, something like that.
Yeah,
Bibimimi.
That's exactly what it is. Yes.
I think she was as good.
No, of course not. They said last year their problem was they went too sexy.
Yeah.
And this year they're going cute. And if that's... What the hell did she wear last year?
No, I think last year...
Yeah, that's all I'm saying, man.
I think last year they
only
went cute
that last
instead of sexy.
What's that?
I think they were saying last year they went cute instead of sexy. And this year, they're trying to do the opposite.
I think they said the opposite.
Yeah, they went sexy last year.
Yeah.
And they
sure.
Cute
they said hurt us.
And then she's wearing that outfit, and that's what they're workshop. And I'm like, Jesus, what did last year look like?
Gosh. What is this place?
I know. It was so balanced, though.
Very, very balanced.
That's how Jenna wants to get in.
It's good, good views. So that's what happens. You guys got anything else?
No.
We should have button hit on that one.
Should have.
Guys, thank you very much for watching this episode of My Hero Academia with us. What happens next time? Well, you have to just wait a week because there is no early access for this. I'm very, very sorry. But you can check out merch over at the store.
Oh,
we'll be doing Ruby tomorrow. Make sure you guys come back for that. And a whole bunch of stuff every day, every week. Subscribe.
Thank you.